and they didn't have to wait much longer. A five-man ripple of passes that encompassed three-quarters of the length of the field soon had Brazil scurrying back towards their own goal. Cruyff was on hand to volley his third goal of the championships, his most significant one to date. Cruyff had gone three games without scoring in the World Cup finals. By the second phase, he sharpened up his goal-scoring instincts. Holland were through to the final to meet the host.